I tell you, this is one of the best match seasons I see, because almost everyone, the football guy is identical. Uniform, very good. Well done. And the main weapon in front of Bhagavad-Gita. The main focus is also almost done. Later when you come and say to Bhagavad-Gita, you should have a look at this. It's beautifully come out. Wonderful. Dr. Shanmugam's wife, Sir Pungala, is also complete. Well done. It already looks like Kerala with all the plants and trees. Mango, coconut, jackfruit, Mukkanigal, they see it, everything is here. Right? And then when the Chenda Mela also came, we all got transported magically to the land that they believe is God's own country. Right? So what a wonderful experience. Thank you. Now for those of you whose pongala is complete, don't forget to pinch the banana. Peeling, pinching and put some of the banana or the whole banana inside as well. The last things you add will be the raisin, because you will cook very quickly. You want to taste the raisin, right? So once it's done, take the pot out and place it either on the tray or on the sand outside of the fire, because otherwise you will overcook. Our number is, the priest will come and bless your pongala. Okay? Almost everyone's pongala is complete. This is amazing, okay? Big round of applause to all of you. All of you. Welcome. So the next batch, after they have placed their pot there, the pongala has been blessed. They take away all their belongings and the pongala. Then the place will be cleared by the volunteers, and the next batch will do exactly what we do. Some of them have been watching, so they know what to do. But we will explain exactly the same for the next batch as well. Okay? So wonderful, wonderful. You know, we planned it such that we were doing step by step. Everybody did your part and again a beautiful presentation of Kandala for Chakravarti Sahuji Bhagavati Anna. So I say again, once your Kandala is ready, take it out from the fire and leave it either on the sand or the tray where your lamp was. Clear it, empty it, and you can place it inside, it will look very nice. Okay? Leave everything like that cover, the priest will come to
bless
you. Kokkal seri rukkulavani, Dhanayai, Adhanilavati Pili Vidakki, Manale, Alagu, Pattu Rukkulavati Rukkulavati, Adhava, Budakulavati. அந்த பொங்கலுக்கு அனுகிரகம் செய்து நீர் புண்ணிய நீர் தெளிப்பார்கள். அதன் பிறகு நீங்கள் உங்கள்